Here's the Hastings Bridge.
Well, you can say you saw a 99-year-old lady today.
A 99-year-old lady?
Yeah, Alice. She was surprised that you knew sign language.
Yeah, she's surprised that she knew sign language.
Yeah.
Continue straight.
Oh, that's a nice view of the river. So she's the one you're teaching sign language?
Yeah. Since last August. And I thought I could get her to know sign language before Christmas. She just didn't want to. Some guy made it mocked her and mocked us, so. That settled the hash. She didn't want to learn sign language.
What guy? Is it the same guy?
No, the guy by the name of Tom. But, you know, he's not around there anymore.
Oh, he left or died?
He probably left. He was in the winter time here, it was January. He'd come with his cut off blue jeans above his knees. And barefoot in a pair of sandals. January. And I asked him, I said, don't you think you're rushing in this in winter and in the summer yet? He's a very strange idiot.
So he didn't have an answer for that, huh?
Well, if he did, it wasn't worthwhile listening to him.